Hello, my name is Muhammad Shahnil bin Saharuddin. I'm the lecturer for this course, Materials Engineering. In this course, you will be exposed to some engineering materials such as metals, polymers, ceramics, and also composites. Upon completion of this course, you will be able to compare materials properties, advantages, disadvantages, and their applications in industries. You'll also be able to propose selection of various materials for engineering. Topics that will be covered in this course include Introduction to Material Science and Engineering, Properties of Materials, Metals, Ceramics, Polymeric Materials, and Composite Materials. Come and join Materials Engineering course now.